When I took the oath of office, I swore to protect our country, and that is what I will always do. My administration has presented Congress with a detailed proposal to secure the border and stop the criminal gangs, drug smugglers, and human traffickers. Democrats in Congress have refused to acknowledge the crisis. Hopefully, we can rise above partisan politics in order to support national security. This is about whether we fulfill our sacred duty to the American citizens we serve to finally, after all of these decades, secure our border.